Alright, with the Mad Hunter, then I'll end it. The next time when I come on, I'll play this one. Oh, this is Mr. Freeze, and that's Ra's al Ghul, I think. Gotta finish this stuff.
You know, come to think of it, Bruce Wayne hit pretty hard back in Arkham City.
Yeah, that uppercut. It seemed familiar.
Exactly. And the way he cracked my skull rang a bell at the time, but I thought that was just a concussion.
There's a hostage in the trunk, but the car's wired to blow. I'll need to defuse the explosive first.
Cheshire Cat, all grinning. But don't be fooled. Don't think you're winning.
Batman? What happened? How the hell did I end up here?
Tell me what you remember.
I was chasing down some rioters and the siren went all screwy. I had to pull over. Next thing I know, I'm waking up in the dark with that siren blaring. I thought it would never end.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up. Cash, I found one of the hostages. I'm sending you the location.
You got it, Batman. Any leads on the others?
I'm working on it.
Just say the word and I'll go down there and make that bastard talk.
It's under control, Cash. Leave it to me. Hatter has a hostage near the lighthouse off Bleak Island. I need to find them.
I saw Batman earlier. Guy's looking a little hairier these days. First an army turns up, then giant plants burst out of the ground. Gotham would be easy pickings tonight.
whoever he is, Scarecrow gassed him, and he just found it funny.
That stuff screws with your head, man. It don't mean nothing.
I don't know. That laugh seemed kind of familiar to me.
It's okay. You're safe.
I thought I'd never get out of there, Batman. That noise. What the hell happened to me?
It's over now. I'll have you taken back to GCPD.
Thanks.
Cash, I've secured the second hostage.
Good job, Batman. I'll send someone to pick them up.
Mad Hatter has a hostage near Merchant Bridge. The siren should lead me to the exact location.
Thank you. You're dead? Oh, no, this will not do. I had such fabulous plans for you.
Last car was empty. Any word on the missing officer?
Sergeant Laurie actually just showed up at the precinct. Said he blacked out. Woke up without his car. That's everyone accounted for. I don't buy it, Batman. Tetch is up to something.
I'll make him talk.
He ain't the only one with tricks up his sleeve, Batman. Let me know if you need a hand. Or a hook.
the night returns, all filled with malice. Tell me, Batman, did you find your Alice?
No more games, Jervis. Where's the other hostage?
Oh, yeah, why, yes, there's three. Oh, silly me. The answer's in the book, Batman. Open and see.
Tell me!
There's no joke, no joke. Control your rage. The answer is there. Just turn the page. Down the rabbit hole you fall, where madness reigns from wall to wall. Through the rhyming words we tumble, where villains toil and psyches crumble. Welcome to my wonderland. It's time to play a game. I'm here to make you understand what drives a man insane. And if you ever want to leave this crazy world, rabbit, all you have to do is follow the white rabbit. Me to a girl and declared me quite insane. Oh, look who's here! White Rabbit there wallowing. Freedom waits for the one who's following. Follow the White Rabbit.
Hold still. Let me help you.
You're late. You're late. The page is turning. Keep up, Alice. I know you're late. What fun we had in Arkham City, dear Alice. She never looked so pretty. Until she snapped. You think you'll get away with this? Come now, Alice. Don't be late. Hold rabbit and seal your fate. There's no way back for you, Batman, my puppet on a string. You're mine. forevermore. Now it's the Hatter's tune, you think. Kill him dead.
It's okay. You're safe.
Sorry, Alice. It's not yet time. Another page, and I'll make you mine. Hallows Eve in Gotham burns. It's here the story twists and turns. The final chapter where we'll find Dr. Alice lost her mind.
Batman, why?
Well, you found him. Victim 3, you're homicidal, just like me. Look back on this, and you will find how madness lurks in every mind. Hallows Eve in Gotham burns. It's here the story twists and turns. The final chapter where we'll find how little Alice lost her mind. He's here! He's here!
Batman?
Where are you, Alice? Where'd you go? Oh, this isn't right. Oh, no. Don't you see? You're mad. You're mad. You're just like me.
I'll never be like you, Jervis.
Oh, Alice! No, this can't be how it ends. There's tea for two. We can still be friends.
You used police sirens to hypnotize us. I want to know how.
Oh, no, 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 no. A magician can't reveal his tricks. I'll keep you guessing just for kicks.
Shot as shit.
Why not brew some tea?
Little midget ready.
Up in here with me.
You need help, Jervis.
If you want the help, then why so callous? Join me, Batman. Be my Alice.
Okay, that's my brother. Alright, so I'm done with Matt Hansel. I'm gonna continue on this later. Not today, but later. Later, not today. Sometime. What am I doing? So, I've finished that one. I need to finish that one, which is Rush Ago and I think. What's the other one? I forgot. But it's another character. Then, I think I'll be done with it. I don't go back that way.
Tetch makes me sick. I can't even look at him.
It was the siren, right? That's how he brainwashed us.
Yep. Should we be brainwashed by donuts?
A souvenir from a previous life. Why hold with a hand when a hook will suffice?
Thanks again, Bruce, for going after Tim and Dad. I'm just sorry what it cost you in the end.
What's cash at? What cash is that? Is it? Okay, there you go. What's up, Cash?
Just had the mayor on the phone. Says he's sending over an arrest warrant for Bruce Wayne. Shame.
Go to him, Mr. Wayne. Tell the Deacon of your mendacity, and you will feel the cleansing power of forgiveness wash over you.
A billionaire like you must have a secret island somewhere. You're gonna need it after tonight.
Thanks for the whole sacrifice rescue thing. I mean, I had it under control. It was all part of the act.
Fuck, come here, get your ass. Whoop. Wait, what? All right, back here.
A souvenir from a previous life. Previous life. Why hold with a hand when a hook will suffice?
I always thought the person
inside right? I think he's, one of, what do you call it? Enigmas people. Because he's all green. Look at it. The red look. You know, whenever you see the red light triple in the street, they're all green. I think it's one of them. Snitch. Traitor. Also, let me see this time, I want to play it. I'm looking for two more to do. It's a new season. And that came out. So, the DLC that just came out. I haven't played this game for a while. I'm gonna spend more time, you know, just getting used to it, if I can. See that green guy over there? looking guy over here? That's a Riddler. Character. You can't interrogate me. Motherfucker ran away. Gotta keep stuck at you. But let's beat these guys and after that, end of all guys. Thank y'all for watching. Appreciate it. Amazing. Sometimes this game pisses me off. Most of the time it does. But I'm gonna play for the other phones. I should Google and go really quick. I'm gonna finish it probably tomorrow. Maybe. But the plan's moving, like I said. So I'm talking about stuff like I help my mom do stuff and all this stuff. So that's why I don't get time to broadcast in most games. I got be on two souls. I had it on PS3, beat it, but I bought it on PS4. So I'll play the game someday when I get a chance. We all know a lot of games coming out this year, so I should be staying tuned for that. I'll be playing Division, wasn't playing that. I hope it doesn't suck though, you know. I hope they don't make like Watch Dogs with those swag. Ghost Recon, I'm definitely playing that. The Hitman, oh I love Hitman. Playing Hitman. What other games coming out? Mafia 3, can't wait for that game, man. I love Mafia 1 and 2. Playing, I'm definitely playing Mafia. So all those other games coming out this year, I can't wait. So a whole lot of games coming up in the same month too. You got Division coming out the same month, Uncharted coming out the same month. Tom Clancy, I think that game Ghost Recon is coming out the same month. What else? You got Mafia coming out the same month too. Yeah, another other game, I forgot. There's like about 4 or 5 games coming out the same month this year. Which is March 2016. So hell yeah. I'm pretty much getting about 5 of those games. I love third-person games. I seen the cloud floating above it. So yeah, I've been broadcasting most of them. You know they say that's and thank you all for watching, I really appreciate it. About to jump out. You know, like I always say, subscribe if you want, subscribe if you don't. Either way, I don't really care. I just play for fun, so whoever watches it, he watches it, whoever watches it, watch it. I don't mind. You can watch it, you can not watch it. Doesn't bother me. You know, I ain't here for fans, I ain't here for views. I'm just here to just play for fun so everybody can see how the game is, you know. Cause nobody can get a chance by the game, so my thing here is just playing for fun and so that everybody can see how the game looks like, you know. How the gameplay is, that's why I broadcast it. That's the only reason why I broadcast stuff. So I ain't here for no views or no fans or whatever, you know. So I think you can subscribe if you want. You can subscribe if you want. I appreciate each of it, you know. And keep it real, y'all. I'll see y'all later. Peace out. And screw about to go crazy.